Here's a rip into left center field off the bat of Burdick. High and deep and disappears over the wall. Big time home run right there by Peyton Burdick. His ninth of the year. Comes as a solo homer here in the bottom of the seventh. Second homer by the Bats tonight. That increases the lead. It's now 7-5 Bats here in the seventh on the blast by Peyton Burdick.
If that ball landed where I think it landed, that might have been one of the furthest balls.